always say we were good together. I would say we had fun, but our trails would never run forever.
So my first two loads today are short loads. I'm just going to Fort Worth to make a delivery and then still do a pickup in Fort Worth and bring it back to the rail. I think I'm supposed to bring it back here. I also need to fill up my truck, but since I'm gonna first go do this, since these runs are short, I'm gonna first go do the runs, and then when I come back here to Hazlet, hopefully I have a pickup going somewhere to deliver. What I'll do, I'll pass by the pilot at that time. Let me check to make sure I'm coming back here. When I pick up, I'm coming back here to Hazlet. So instead of going to fill up the truck right now, I'm just gonna go do this delivery, then do my pickup. When I come back here, when I pick up the load, then I'll go and fill up my truck. But of course, I have to keep in mind that anything can change. I could get to the pickup and maybe something changes, and maybe they cancel my load or something. So I have to keep that, I have to be aware of that. But I'm still good on fuel, so if that happens, I'll still be good. I can even go to Dallas. I'm above a quarter tank, so I'm good.
Like everything that's good in life always come to an end. We're letting go, drifting apart. There's no use trying to pretend. And I know that it's over. Got the look on your face. It's too hard to explain, but the worst is the pain when you pronounce my name and you say Gloria, please.
Exit. There is a different exit that is closer to the receiver, but I need to dodge this traffic right here. The exit is not really far from here, but there's a lot of traffic in this place. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna exit and just use the surface street. I think it will be faster for me, and I don't have to deal with all these guys here. That's the beauty of going to a customer that you've been at before, so you get to know some of the shortcuts. So I have delivered to this particular customer a couple of times, so, and I know this area right here.
Get the look on your face. It's so hard to whisper.
first stop. Right here is my first stop. I think I've been here twice, and all the times I've been here, it's been at in the evening. So it's my first time to be here this early. Okay, so I'm done here. The next load I'm picking up is not very far from here, but I'm supposed to be there at 4, well, they say 4:15, but I want to be there before 4 o'clock, which is 1600. So right now it's 15:40. I'm not sure if it's a live load or a drop and hook. I'm thinking it's a live load, so we'll see. We'll see how that goes. But it says it's not very far from here. If I can get into the road, this place is busy. But I have to go past the 35 to the other end. That's where the customer is, but I kind of have to just look out for that place. I'm not sure exactly where it is, but thankfully I have enough time. I have about 15 minutes to make it there, so I should be good.
I would say we were good together. I would say we had fun, but our trails would never run forever. Something else is on your mind, like everything that's good in life always comes.
Somewhere here. This is it. this is the customer right here. This is the guy I'm looking for. What's happening here? This is my second stop. I think it's a live load, we'll see. But at least I made it on time.
Back together. Oh, you're the trigger to